another 2 hours has passed, and it's time to scrape off what I can and then scrub the plaque. Well, this is coming off all right. This is only the second time I've ever done this, so I'm experimenting with two different methods today. Once this is all off, I'm going to put some tomato sauce on it and then leave it until Sunday, I think. Well, and even 2 hours has done quite a good job. It is cold, very overcast here today, so the paste hasn't dried out too much, which is, I think, what you want. Scrub that down. It's not bad, is it? It's not bad actually, it's almost ready to go, but I'm going to tomato sauce it. Okay, this is just the cheap Pam's tomato sauce, and I've added a good slug of white vinegar to it just to hurry it along a little bit more. Thank you. quite well covered with tomato sauce. Probably more important to get it into the flat bits rather than any raised bits, because you're going to sand all that down next. And then I'm going to cover it in plastic, because if it rains and this all washes off, the concrete will all go green and then you've got a whole other problem to deal with. But also it keeps the moisture in, so that it gives it a much longer time to work on the plaque, and then you don't have to work so hard once you're ready to go on to the next stage. So that's that for today, and I'm going to tape this down in a minute with some duct tape, which hopefully will hold it there. And next step will be Sunday. I'll come back, take this off, scrub it, and hopefully we're good to go with the painting. So catch you on the next one.